bit more small, and I'm not quite sure where I'm going next. I'll try to use a map, but with directions I tend to be bad, so I'll use GPS and pray for the best. I've got so many years to flesh this out and be what I wanna be, but it's confusing to say the least. No perception of time or space or distance or weight, and I think I'm going insane, doomed to graduate and remain at peace.